20. I'm going to show you how to do a TRX squat to row. You do 4110 lift count on the squat, 1140 lift count on the row. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 1, 0. 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 0. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 1, 0. 1, 1. 4 seconds to come down. The 0 at the bottom means I don't rest. I go right into a 4 second count down in the squat. 1 second hold, 1 second up, 0, I come up for 1, hold for 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 1, 0. Takes a little bit of thinking, and once you get it, you'll get it. Okay, there it is. 4110 count on the squat, 1140 count on the row, a TRX squat to row.